He hold it still. Hold your damn yam, dude. That's a yam.
Can I get your number?
No, definitely not.
Why not?
Because you're like 12. I'll give you a high five or something.
Okay.
Dude, I showed my mom your vagina pony and she's like, oh my god.
Is it a paperclip?
Yeah, because my glasses are broken.
No shit. Remind me of this dude in Mexico.
I am Mexican.
No, I didn't say you're Mexican, dude. Chill. I said you remind me of this guy in Mexico. He had the same thing. But it was like a rubber band. Was it good?
Perfect.
2.5, like you said.
Okay, thank you very much.
Holy.
But my dad was from Mexico, but he's not Mexican.
Dude, I did not say anyone was Mexican. That's not what I'm saying, Montgomery.
I know.
Pickleball, baby, let's go. Kyle Yates.
I can beat you in any
game. No, you can't. I bet you can't.
Bet.
How much you want to bet? I'll give you my car if you beat me. 2013 Honda Fit.
I bet you $20.
I'll bet you $20.
We can go to my house after here.
Nah, I don't want to go to your house, buddy. You're getting weird.
Hi, everybody. Welcome to the Invitational. It's a great day. A great day for Northport, okay?
And me.
And you.
Great day for Danny Duncan.
Great day for Danny Duncan.
Say it's a great day for Joan.
Great day for Joan. Kidding.
Yeah, I wouldn't even be in this pack. I'm out of shape. It's a sad day. Great form. Everyone, man. Everyone out here has good form. Those are clean.
Yeah. There was a line, so I say go now.
It's a lineup, so you can
yeah. Wow. Chase your dreams, dude.
Last year I ran like 17:30s. I run like 19 now, though. I suck.
Come on, bro.
Dude, I just wanted to go take a shit in the dugout because I had to go because I got here late.
How'd you wipe?
I wipe with the Leafs.
It's disgusting. I hope it's poison ivy. You gotta get a hold of this kid, man. You keep him under control.
He's out of control.
This kid's out of control.
I have to deal with him every day. Including missing the bus.
What a great kid. How do you miss the bus?
I slept through my alarm.
Even I woke up and I don't even wake up for things like this. Betting on you guys, so don't mess this up for me.
Shit.
Who is it? You against Bell and Jesuit?
Yeah.
Dude, when you get tired, just think of me and just be like, we can't lose Danny money.
All right.
And you just go faster. Who's the kid that is the fastest? All right, dude, don't fuck this up. I hope you guys win. Bell and Jesuit or Sarasota?
Bell.
You think?
Absolutely.
Damn, is it that? Are you that confident about it?
Yes, sir.
I put up a lot of money for Sarasota.
Oh man, I'm sorry. I wish I would have seen you before. I would have gave you
know,
the insight.
I didn't know. I want to shoot the gun. Can we get a couple words with you, Coach?
Hey, man, how are you?
What the hell?
How's it feel?
Oh, my God, bro.
So you guys are state champs.
Yeah.
I don't want one.
Sorry, man.
I'm already sweaty. Did you win?
Hell yeah, I won.
Second place?
Nah, like fourth.
I bet it against you, but it's okay.
You did. How much?
I'm just kidding. I don't gamble.
Yeah,
congrats.
We're friends.
We're big fan, man.
Congrats.
I have a surprise for you later.
Keep killing it. Bell and Jesuit, hands down, is going to win this race. Returning state champions. One of the greatest teams to ever run in the state of Florida. I just know it. I'm positive. I'm going to bet $1,000 on it today. Donate the money back to charity. That's the kind of guy I am. Who do you think is going to win today?
My friend Joe Smith.
No, what team?
Norfolk Bobcats.
Nah, but Bell and Jesuit all day is going to win. $1,000.
$1,000 on Northport.
The fucking race is over.
It was okay if you can't see anything.
Yeah, ask whatever you want.
If it's okay if you, can we go ride dirt bikes this weekend?
I do not have umbrella policy under my property yet, so no. Because if you die, I don't want your parents suing me.
They won't. Okay. Permission.
Come over. Well, unfortunately, that doesn't hold up in court.
My mom will give me permission.
Yeah, but it won't hold up if you die or something. How long have you been watching my videos?
Since I subscribed.
How long have you been alive? Since I was born. What's your favorite video?
The car crash.
Why?
Because I like doing the crash.
Thanks for the interview. Why are you squeezing my hand like that?
Trying to get a grip.
Jesus. Well, thanks for fucking up my hand. Oh shit! Amazing. This school treats me better than my own. All I do is get bitched at over there at Lemon Bay. Fuck Miss Rich.
Hell yeah.
What place do you get?
Second.
Oh, shucks.
Let me throw this thing away. Let me throw this thing in the freaking garbage. Oh, first place? Sure, come over here, boys. Oh, imagine.
This is going in our school.
One, two, three.
Virginity rocks!
Oh, yeah, let's go Lemon Bay. Yeah. Coach Cassell, let's go, baby. I've shot one of these before, though. It's kind of funny. No idea that's what it was. And it'll go immediately. I'm not gonna mess it up.
Shouldn't.
Okay. I did that on purpose.
Yeah, I know why.
It's a joke.
I mean, you're from this area to come back and be almost like a celebrity.
Yeah, I definitely think I placed like 150th at this race. Yeah. Who would have thought I'm here now?
What advice did you give to any of these kids out here?
I think I said like, don't be a pussy, like run fast. Like when it hurts, just go faster. Congratulations. Where's your coach? Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Wow, talk about a good job giving people awards all day. Everyone's happy. Gotta get this kid's Instagram.
Hello. Got you, Chief. Big fan. I'm hype right now, you know. I ran a PR today.
What'd you get?
1608.
Damn,
I got
good.
Fifth place.
Hell yeah, bro.
It's pretty lacking.
Dude follows himself. I'm gonna message
you. Oh my god, it was real. I can't believe it.
Were you the number one runner for Bellin?
No, I'm number two.
Who was number one?
Adam Agudu.
Or what was his time?
Oh, 1548.
Damn.
He's a quick boy. He's a young boy. He's my mentor. I've taught him all he knows. I'm a senior, you know, I just gotta pass it on.
Where are you running in college?
He's a mentor.
I don't know, you haven't made my choice. You got offers from the University of Florida, Boston University, you know. Wanna go to Johns Hopkins, you know, if you're listening to any Baltimore or Johns Hopkins fans, yo, please, let me sign, please. I'd really appreciate that.
What about USC? No?
USC, I fuck with that school.
UCLA?
So much. Nah, I'm not good enough, no cap, but I'm applying to USC. That school's lit.
Expensive.
It's dumb expensive, yeah, I know. I'm pretty smart too, so I might get that scholarship, though, no cap. This is the slowest kid on the team right here. We love him.
What's his time?
What was it, like 30 minutes? It doesn't matter. Oh,
Dude, Bell and Jesuit, man, best team here today.
Thank you so
definitely.
Much, man. Thanks for coming out. Really appreciate
on
it.
On and off the course, the best spirit, best energy,
always.
Best times, best placing. No wonder you guys are state champs. No wonder. You be safe. Yeah, it does.
Let's run it.
Let's run. No cap. No walking. Let's go. Come on, you got this. Don't give up on yourself. He starts running, dude. Hell yeah. In the middle of a real race. Let's go, guys. Drive those knees. No walking, man. Come on. Finish strong. Keep going, bro. You can get it one day. Stare at him until you pass him. Let's go. Stay strong. I always wear my seatbelt, guys. I just do this sometimes, or like that, so that you can hear what I'm saying because of the mic. I don't need you or anyone else telling me, wear your seatbelt, Dan. I fucking know I wear the seatbelt, dude. I'm filming right now, guys. Surprising Alex or something. Don't fucking look, bitch. Just keep walking straight. There's nothing in sight. You're good. Just hold the camera for now. Keep it rolling. Walk. Step up the curb. There's a curb, dumbass. Bro, just step up. It's a curb. All right, stay right there. Don't move. Don't fucking move. All right, you can look. It's lit, bro. Grab it.
When did you get
shitty, shitty-ass lighting, dude. All right, can you film this? Hold on, guys. I got it.
Dude, this thing's clean.
Dang, dude. Clean God. Wow. You need to get fitted, though. Me and Ox are going to ride bikes. I got my old triathlon bike, the one I used to train with.
Clean.
The matte black?
Thank you.
It's lit. All right, get this camera out of my hand. This shit's too heavy.
She's always licking me like a dog. I hear they like the salt on the human body. You gotta hang it up or something, though. It's one of those where you just hang it up.
Dude, hell fucking yeah.
Nah, it's like a, it's not the wearable one. But see, it's signed right there.
Fuck yeah.
Now dude. Cry and say thank you.
Thank you.
She's a hit.
I'm a hit.
You have to be the reoccurring waitress now.
I am.
They want it. Just came for some chicken strips, you know?
Chino.
That's how I do it. Look at the big scratch on her leg. She got bit by a shark in...
My kitchen drawer.
No, she got bit by a shark in the Bahamas. She's funny. I'd pick her over any other waitress all day. You know, when I first started coming here, she wasn't that cool. But as I got older, I realized, I like mean waitresses. I like getting bitched at. So I was like, hey, Bill, can you give me that one mean waitress? I want to try her again. I'm just kidding. It's a joke. Hey, Sugar, you mind topping this off, please?
I didn't tell you that, did I? You're
good.
Thanks, Sugar. Sup? We're gonna go get the bicycle. See you soon. This is carbon fiber?
Yeah.
Yeah, this thing, we crashed with this. This thing's done, right? Crashed with carbon fiber. It's pretty much broke.
What happens is you get wounded, then I lose it. I'm scatless. I blow your two kids off the atlas. When I get that's bigger than Godzilla's back, nigga, you are not reeling. In fact, you'll feel the effect of a crack.
You want results? You gotta go and get results. My arms got tired. Even champions' bodies get sore and fatigued. Work smarter, not harder.
Dude, I love you.
Weird. No chance, dude. What the fuck?
Kilo in the trunk, got a kilo in the trunk. Richest nigga in my hood, I'm the dog.